Hello everyone, welcome back to the channel. To help you navigate and use the Exness trading platform more efficiently. In this video, I'll show you how to download and install the MetaTrader 5 platform for Exness. I'll also guide you step by step on how to log into your trading account on this platform. This is the Exness Market Channel, where we provide the most useful information about trading activities on the Exness platform. We are a leading development partner of Exness. If you're new to Exness Market, make sure to hit the subscribe button to stay updated with our latest videos. If you have any questions, feel free to leave a comment below, and our team will get back to you as soon as possible. You'll find the registration guide and the latest Exness updates in the video description and pinned comment. Besides this channel, you can also visit our Exness Market website to explore more about Exness. To download MetaTrader 5, first, visit Exness's official website. Then navigate to the Trading Platform section. And click on MT5. The MT5 installation file will be available at the top of the page. Click Download MetaTrader 5. Choose where you want to save the file. And click Save. Once the download is complete, open the file to start the installation process. The system will automatically detect and install the correct version for your operating system. Simply run the installation file, click Next, and wait for the process to finish. When the setup is complete, you'll see a Finish button. Click it to finalize the installation. After installation, Exness will automatically open the MQL5 website. However, you don't need to use it right now. In the future, this site will be useful for copy trading, selling trading signals, or purchasing trading robots. But for now, just close the page. When MetaTrader 5 launches, it may prompt you to open a new account, but we won't create an account through this interface. If you need to create an account, do it through Exness client area, not the trading platform. So for now, simply click Cancel. To log into MT5, you'll need three key pieces of information: your account ID, found in your registration details, your account password, set during registration, and the server name assigned to your account. Important: your password will not be shown again after registration, so make sure you remember it. To log in, copy your account ID from your registration details. Open MT5, and find the Navigator panel. By default, this panel appears when you install MT5. But if it's missing, go to View, then to Navigator or press Ctrl plus N to open it. In the Navigator panel, locate Accounts. Right-click on it, and select Login to Trade Account. Paste your account ID into the Login field. Enter your password, and check the Save Password box to make it easier to switch between accounts in the future. When switching, simply double-click the account you want to log into and click OK. Next, select the correct server name by either copying and pasting it from your registration details or choosing it from the drop-down menu. Click OK to complete the login process. Once logged in, you will hear a notification sound, and Exness will send you a confirmation email. Your account details will appear in the left panel. And in the toolbox, go to Trade tab. You'll see your account balance and available funds. If you enter incorrect information, you won't be able to log in. Your account balance won't appear, and your account details won't be displayed. That's it. I've just walked you through how to download and install MetaTrader 5, and how to log into your trading account on MT5. Thanks for watching. If you found this video helpful, don't forget to like the video. Subscribe to the channel. See you in the next video.